Cause she gave me an attitude on that. Come on up here, bud.
I'm coming.
Okay, it wasn't a lot of people up in here earlier, and I had it down packed. It was in my head, so now I'm just gonna work with what I got. I'm one of them friends that I think I'm cute. Your ass might be big, but mine's is bigger in my head. But like in reality, I'm like, ain't it big? Look, there, I gotta poke it out a little bit, but it's bigger than yours. And my personality rocks. I'm so tired of people asking me if my hair is a wig. No, it's not. It's actually mine. It's all there, but I do like to wear wigs. So if I ever get a husband or a man, he would not ever cheat unless it's with me. And a couple personalities that I got. I got a blonde, a red. Whatever one he want, we going to get, because he ain't cheating. If he cheat, I'm going to cheat too. Fuck that. You started it. We about to have a cheat contest. I don't give a damn. Let's see. Can't see. Anybody got kids in here? No kids? Keep it that way. You got kids? Keep it that way. I have three, 19, 13, and 7. Truth be told, all my kids are the ones I could not stand growing up. I got a badass little whiner. He's 7. He's so bad, he's scared of every fucking thing. Then I got a 13-year-old. She's mixed. She's Puerto Rican. Don't ask me how that happened. It was the rainy. So anyway, she's Puerto Rican. She has this attitude from me and the Latino side that I found out that I wanted to kill my own child from her. Then I have a 19-year-old. She's so sneaky, she gets caught just how sneaky she is. She don't got it. And everybody used to say, you know, your kid's gonna come back worse than you. I'm like, how? Shit, she 14 with two hickeys. Shit, I was 14 with a necklace. Like, what? She wasn't doing nothing on me. But my 13-year-old, that's the one that I will kill. Sorry, I feel like now I know why parents killed their kids. Like, she do stuff just to hear me yell, and I cannot yell, as y'all can see. It's a black, white girl up on stage right now that's rocking the Angela Davis. I'm the whitest black chick you will ever meet, for real. Can't change the properness, but anyway, this little hoe will make me want to kill her ass just because she wakes up with an attitude and she goes to sleep with an attitude. My son, he's so nice. He's like, good morning. Shut up! Dang! You too loud. I'm like, it's 12 p.m. How is he too loud? He just said good morning. Well, oh, I don't know. See, I see where she get it from, because when she comes to me, Mom, I'm like, what? Shut up. It's too loud. And then I'll just walk out the house like, oh, well. But that's my time. I only got 37 minutes. I mean seconds, and I'm out.
Appreciate it. All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, coming to the stage right now.